Hello, my name is the Martian from Mars, and welcome back to Falma. Oh my days, it's been ages. But yeah, we're back, and it's not so bad right now. I'm so sorry it's been so long. I have just been so busy. I'm not gonna lie, I kind of lost a bit of interest in it as well. And I think that's partly because of the Rigmor quest. Not that I'm saying the quest is bad or too long or anything, but I think it's just because of the mods that we have. You know, we can't fast travel and all that sort of stuff. That it made it kind of drag out a bit too long. And I was starting to lose interest, but I believe we're nearly at the end now. I'm focused. I'm gonna get this done. And we're gonna move on to other things in this series. And I'm just super excited to get going. You may notice as well, Ezrin looks a little bit different. I have kind of tweaked her skin tone a little bit so that she looks more white, like a Falma. You can see she's also got her white hair back because I just thought, why the hell not, innit? Why the hell not? And yeah, you see her skin tone. She looks less sort of skin colored and more pale and white, you know, like a proper Falma should. And yeah. That's pretty much everything. Let's get on with this quest. So, we are in a different place, and that's because, obviously, I don't want to show us traveling over the whole of Skyrim again, because we've done that, like, 3 times now. So, we're here. We're outside the place we need to be. It's just up here. And why have I got a... How do I get rid of this? Got a waypoint. Let's get rid of that. We're here with the crew, the gang. They're still here. Bishop, Miko, Rigmor, and... Conway! Nero sort of remembered his name. Oh man, I'm so used to the Fallout 4 controls, it's mad. They're pretty much the same, but they're slightly different, like sprint in this game's hold shift, and Fallout 4 it's press, and just sort of little things like that. Oh man, I'm so pumped to be doing this again, honestly. This will be, hopefully it'll be the last episode in this series. I've kind of decided, I'll go more in depth on this later on, but I'm going to be splitting the Falma series into sort of like chapters, if you will. This is chapter 1. Hopefully it'll be the last episode of chapter 1, and then we'll move on to chapter 2. And sort of each chapter has its own specific, you know, purpose and story and all that sort of thing. Speak to the mysterious stranger at the camp, Tendril Sethri.
Fear not.
Oh, it's you from the pub place. Tendril Sethri. Is this pure coincidence, or something more sinister?
Well met, Dragonborn. Fear not. All is about to be revealed.
Right. So what are you? Thief, spy, mage, or disciple even?
I am merely a messenger, and I've been sent to help guide you.
From who, I wonder?
As I said, all will be revealed. But I must speak with Rigmor.
Okay. Rigmor, there you are.
Rigmor of Bruma, child of the twilight.
I'm sorry, who?
Take heed, this chapter is coming to a close.
And heard it from
what you
him?
Seek is not far from here, but what is sought is one of the same as what you will find at Diamond Ridge. You must follow the cairns at dusk or dawn. They will light the way to the heart of a mother's love. Your final destination.
Aye, aye.
Wait, how did you know about...
Make haste, my child. Time is running out.
Yo. Dusk and dawn?
Dragonborn, it is vital you follow the cairns at twilight. There is a cave which will lead you to the mines. As I said, all is about to be revealed.
Oh, reveal trailer. What will she find at Diamond Ridge, Sethri?
She will find her destiny.
I wanna be the very best. Do, do, do. Okay, we'll never do that again. Follow the torch lights. Okay. This is a torch. And is that a torch up there? It is not. Is that one? Oh man, why are my object rendering settings so low? I think maybe I turned them down because of lag, but it's gonna be like fucking impossible. Oh man. Right, I'm gonna guess it's over here. Please, please, please. Oh fuck. Okay, so the second one was up there. Can see it here. So the next one must be up here somewhere. Bruv, like, where's the... Oh, there it is! Yeah. See you two teleporting to get here. OK, Okay, next one. Right, I reckon it's down here. Is that it? That is it. Boom. Boom. Sakic, for immersion purposes, will say, it's so snowy that we can't see that far away because of the blizzard. Immersion. See? Got that shit covered. So once again, I'm so sorry it's been so long, honestly. There's just so many reasons and complications, but hopefully, it's all sort of solved now. And I can get back into the series, because I have really missed it. You know, I have a lot of fond memories of the series, you know. It's actually one of my most pop... In fact, you know what? It is probably my most popular and most successful series. And I'm so grateful for that, because it is sort of a little sort of project I did. And it's so cool that so many people enjoy it. And I enjoy making it, and if you enjoy watching it, then we're all good, we're all set, so yeah. I've also been doing a Fallout 4 Mod Central series, so I would really appreciate if you check that out as well. I have so much fun making that, and I put a huge amount of effort into it, it's mad. But anyway, I'm not going to do showers and stuff, because obviously, this is a playthrough, and we must focus on the game. Diamond Ridge. Wow, big statue. Follow the torchlit cairns to Diamond Ridge. Talk to Rigmor. Raya. That's Bishop. There you are. Aye. Rob.
Hey.
You ready?
What is this place? What happened here?
It was a shrine to the goddess Azura. It has been desecrated.
But why?
Bastards! Sephiri said all about... All was about to be revealed.
Dragonborn, this is scary.
Right, scary. Don't be scared. I think you've just found your guardian angel.
Well, I hope so.
Okay. Approach the shrine of Azura.
Rigmor, my child.
Oh.
Come closer and place your hands on the altar so I can join with you and touch your soul.
Touch my soul. Touch my soul. Fucking hell, I'm freezing.
Ah, yes. My wonderful, beautiful child. Daughter of Azura.
I don't understand. What?
Ever since you were born, I have been watching over you. Even when you were a little girl, I have influenced the destinies of many. Ooh. And entwined them to bring you here, to this moment.
But why me? I didn't ask for any of this. I'm scared.
Don't cry, my child. Don't be afraid. My guardian has helped to protect you well up to now. But mortal danger awaits you both at Diamond Ridge.
Yay.
The forces of darkness conspire to wreak havoc at the behest of an usurper.
I don't know what that means, Spooky.
From oblivion comes a new danger. One who seeks to reside in the world of mortals. The entity has not shown itself yet. Ooh. But it cannot enter this world until a new order is established throughout Tamriel.
But surely you must have powers.
Bah!
What could I possibly do?
Oh, Rigmor, pure of heart, you do have something very special. A power no lords or gods could ever hope to wish for. You are blessed with a mother's love.
Yay, that's so...
Until now, I have used all my powers to thwart the forces of darkness and weaken their intentions. I have shielded you from harm, shrouded you in my robes, and delivered you from the abyss. But now, my own powers are weakening.
Oh no.
I will eventually fade into the void.
But why?
Oh, camera's going.
Black arts are being used by necromancers to fuse Daedric steel with black diamonds. Black diamonds are the essence of my heart, which connects me to this world and the next.
Ooh.
They are attempting to forge armor and weapons, and the armor they forge will make them invincible.
Then everything will have been for nothing. How can we hope to stop an invincible army? There is a way, right? Is that why I'm here?
They are successfully forging armor, and every time they do, it weakens me in this world.
Oh no.
But they cannot forge the weapons. Their efforts won't work, and they are lost as to why.
It's not the best day, to be honest.
So there is still hope.
Only a Daedric weapon forged from my heart can void their invincibility. And it can only be so if the pieces of my heart have something very special. The essence of a mother's love from two sources wrought from Bane. One source to fuse it, one source to wield it, and both must be blessed.
A mother's love?
Place your mother's ring and the necklace Cassius Varan gave you on the altar. Now place your sword upon the altar.
Of course!
I am the goddess Azura, mother of the rose, queen of the night sky, the dusk and dawn. Behold Rigmor of Bruma, protector of the pure of heart, daughter of a mother's love. I am the bane of Azura, the poison chalice of woe, vanquisher of the forces of evil. Behold Rigmor of Bruma, child of the twilight, the chosen champion of Azura. Go, my child. Go quickly and smite the forces of evil with my blessing. Only the chosen can wield Azura's bane. Make sure it never leaves your side. Go with my blessing and my love. May the Guardian watch over you.
Wait. Don't go.
Your destiny awaits, my love. Your mother is waiting.
Bloody hell, man.
Azura!
Yeah, don't worry about me.
What
not
is it?
Dying or anything. Daughter
yeah.
of Azura. Holy
I would
shit.
Never have believed it.
Let's go find this cave entrance. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Let's fucking go, man. Oh, we run so slow. Mate, that's mad though. She's the daughter of Azura. That's crazy. Wonder who the dad is. Alright, are they gonna be dickheads out here? Or is it gonna be cool? Okay, it's gonna be cool. It's gonna be cool. Speak to Rigmor, make sure she is focused for what lies ahead.
You okay?
You ready for this?
Yeah, I think I'm ready.
Okay, sick. Okay, stick close to me, okay? You don't want to go wandering off now.
Okay.
I need you to focus like you said you would.
Okay. Focus.
Promise me.
I...
Promise me.
I promise.
Oh, jeez. What was that?
Okay, I promise. Focus. Whatever.
Better be careful, ladies.
It's more like it.
There are wolves that hunt beautiful women here.
You say strange things at strange times, Bishop. That's more like it, daughter of Azura.
Daughter of Azura. That's actually quite cute.
Okay, let's fucking go before I die. Go, go. Just made it. Okay, this is gonna be fucking horrendous, I'd imagine. So everyone, get ready to see us die like 20 trillion times in a row.
Hey there, we're your
friends. This place reeks of decay.
Don't be afraid.
Grr. What the fuck?
You okay?
What is it with you and bears?
I'm not sure. I just know. You know.
What, you're god of bears or something? Just bear with me. Well, we press on, we move forwards. And oh my fucking god, we're gonna die. Nice, let's get rid of that.
more.
Come on, let's see what you're made of.
What's that? Oh, it's a little dickhead spider. Oh, okay. Oh, mate, you guys are unstoppable.
You never should have come here.
You never should have come here. You should kill yourself. You ain't got a blade. You got a fucking bow, you dummy. I'll relieve water. Oh, oh. Oh, shit. Kill it.
Come on. Wait.
Bloody hell. Okay, go, 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 go.
Don't say I didn't warn you.
Okay, so the bar was stuck at the top for some reason. I literally left it for like a couple minutes and it didn't change. So I just restarted the mod and did it again. Because frankly, no one wants to sit and watch me stand at fire for like 10 minutes. That's not a good video. That's not entertaining. So just to let you guys know, that's what I did. So anyway, all right, let's keep moving. Oh, shit, skeevers. Bitch. Oh my god. Okay, let's
keep
moving.
Let's see what you're made of.
Why am I by myself? Oh, wrecked in the backed. That doesn't make any sense. So I turned off that texture mod that increases the high resolution textures for the spell impacts, and it has increased the performance a lot, and it doesn't like crash whenever I use, you know, ice spells and stuff. So it looks really shit now. That looks terrible. But, you know, what can you do? I hate using weapons because I know I said I wasn't gonna. But because I'm on my own, obviously, Ethan's got to improvise. And so we're going to use these for now. I'm going to weaken them and then I'm going to go down there and just magic the shit out of them. Oh, shit. I just killed it. Oh, well. Oh! Freeze, motherfucker. That's not like catchphrase. Freeze. Yes, I can sleep. Okay, so I've just woken up. My companions are still back there somewhere dicking around, so I'm still here. All my needs are up. Everything's good, so let's keep moving. Fuck off, dickhead. Oh! Oh! Ezrin is a badass. Oh. Hello.
Huh?
Rigmor.
Somebody,
help! Oh, that guy's a baddie. What the fuck? Why you guys stood there? I killed one. Dodge, dodge, dodge. Oh god, he killed me one hit. Are you mental?
Well, hey, that's not something you see every day.
Bishop.
Someone do something.
Here he is. I summoned him. Sick. Bishop will always come to my side when I need him. Oh, you little prick boy. No, don't. Oh god. Oh, I got him. Oh, Rigmor, you legend.
You okay?
Bitch. Damn.
Give
oh,
up
shit.
On
you still can. Oh, I one-shotted one of them. That's mad. Go for another hit. Oh. Oh.
About time we got to kill.
Oh, 55 destruction. That's mad. Should I wear these just to get the spell bonus, you know? What the fuck? Why does the outfit look like this? What the hell? I didn't know I had a conversion mod. Quick, quick, quick. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Oh, God! You know, I think this is from... I got a mage outfit overhaul or something like that that changes all the outfits. So I guess this must be from that because this don't look vanilla. He dead. Yeah, that's what I like to see. Yo, okay, so phantom armor.
Why are we even in this place?
Yes, this is it. Okay.
You won't get away.
Do, do, do. Death guards, blade, protect me. See, look how more white Ezrin looks now. She looks proper snow elf. It's awesome. Yo, my death guard's gonna block all the attacks. No, you're supposed to fight them. I think you're so fucking tough.
You won't get away.
Oh god, it's a fucking trap. Ah! Oh yes, we got one. Okay, let's retreat.
I'll try and make
necromancers. They were all just having a bath, just chilling out, and then we just came in and destroyed their game. I mean, this is like ridiculously long. Like seriously.
Come on, let's
oh,
see what you're made
shit. Conwer, I swear to fuck, you do this deliberately. Get up and run. You're free. What, you want to stay here?
Okay, fine. You like that. Bloody hell.
I was going to wait to do the hedge mage because I wanted to upgrade it, but I don't think I'm ever going to get around to doing that, so I might as well just do it now. Okay, I've just enchanted my hedge mage armor, so it should be a lot more effective and a lot better now, so that's cool. Oh, Fort High Rock, no way. Does that mean we're in High Rock? Are we sort of still in Skyrim, but it's sort of like one of those, you know, border things, if you know what I mean? What the hell? There's two chests inside of each other. Okay. Well, double the loot. I'm not going to complain. Okay, this leads back down here. So, if we go back up this way, the way we came, up to here, and then we go this way. No, this way. We'll check out the ladder in a sec if there's no other way. Alright, I hope this is the right way. Let's try it.
Hey.
Man, this is in the right place, is it? Oh, it is! Holy shit, it is! Or is it? Okay, no, I don't think it is. And that, unfortunately, is the end of the video and Falmer, I guess, as well. That was the point where there was a key scripted event that was supposed to happen, and for some reason it didn't. I'm not too sure exactly. Well, actually, I know exactly why, but I don't know how to fix it. Earlier on during the dungeon, there was supposed to be a part where there were several NPCs that we've met throughout the quest came to help us and all that sort of stuff, and they wouldn't come for some reason. And because of that, it triggered, well, it stopped the later event from triggering, where when we get to that sort of castle fort bit at the end, there's supposed to be a load of enemies and a sort of confrontation, but we couldn't get that for some reason. This was recorded, the part you just saw was recorded months ago, and I've still yet to manage to fix it. So unfortunately, that is sort of the end of Falmer, really. I may do a sort of remaster, if you know what I mean, where we do Falmer but slightly differently, you know, with different mods and stuff like that. So if you guys are interested in seeing that, then be sure to leave a comment. And it's just whether or not I get enough time to do that and stuff as well, because obviously it's my most popular series on my channel, so I don't want to kill it off completely, but I feel like I owe it to be honest to you guys about it and all that sort of stuff as well. And I thought I'd release the last bit of the footage anyway, just so you can, you know, enjoy it while it lasted. So yeah, it's not completely over. I may do a sort of remaster series, whether or not I get enough time to do that and stuff, as I said just now. So I hope you have enjoyed the series. It's been a blast making it, and thank you for all the support, and I really appreciate it. And this is the end of this series that you've been watching as of now. Thanks for watching. Cheers.